Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Kelvin here. In this video, I will show you how to use Webull to buy your favorite stocks, even though the dip is getting deeper. I will show you how to sign up, find your account, buy and sell your stocks, then finally withdraw the money back to your bank account. Alright, let's not waste any time and let's start right now. Okay, if you don't have a Webull account yet, you can just use your friend's referral link to sign up. Otherwise, you can just use mine down below. After signing up in the app, tap open account, then enter all your account details. Halfway through, they'll ask what type of account that you want. If you need margin, you can choose margin account. But don't worry, you can easily change this later on. For trading products, I would recommend enabling all three, stocks, ETFs, and options. Tick to agree to all the terms and conditions that you are too lazy to read, then confirm. Your account will be approved in 1 or 2 days. For my case, it took half a day. So just wait a bit, yeah?
6.5 hours later.
Alright, the next step is to buy stocks and what big big. But before that, you need money. So let's find your account with some money first. To find your account, tap on the Webull icon. Tap transfers, deposit. There are 3 ways to find your account. Electronic direct debit authorization, fast transfer, and telegraphic transfer. I would recommend using EDDA as it's the easiest and the funds will arrive almost instantly. So just tap on EDDA deposit, add a bank account, choose your bank and log in. Here, choose the account that you want to use. Set your payment limit. For billing end date, you can just leave it empty. Once you are done, tap next. Check everything is alright, tap submit and do all the authentication. Okay, your account is linked now. Tap on deposit again. Choose EDDA deposit, then enter how much you want to deposit. Let's try $9 million. Just kidding, I sell house, sell kidney, also not that much money. So just enter the amount that you want to deposit. If it's your first time, you need to deposit at least $2,000 or more to qualify for the welcome gift. Enter the amount, then submit. The money should arrive in just a few seconds. Okay, now you are ready to buy stocks. Go to watch list, tap on the search button, then look for your stock. For example, the fruit company, Apple. You can tap on the plus icon to add it to your watch list. If you go back to the main page, you will see Apple here now. Tap on the stock, you will see the stock price, stock charts, order books. You can also find stuff like options, news, discussions, and some company info. But I'll just go straight to buying. So tap on trade. Okay, let me explain some of the stuff here. You can choose to buy, sell, or short stocks. They have a few order types. For limit order, you can specify what price you want to buy the stock at. For example, let's say Apple is at $140 now, but you want to buy at $130. Can, no problem. You will join the buy queue at $130. If the order gets matched, you will get your Apple stock. Then for market order, you will just buy the stock at the current market price. So if Apple is at $140, you will buy immediately at $140. Also, take note that the market order lets you buy fractional shares. What that means is you don't have to buy minimum one stock. Even if you have $10, you can still buy $10 worth of Apple stock. Next, stock order lets you set a stock price. If the stock goes past that price, you will immediately buy the stock. On the other hand, stock limit lets you set a stock price and a price that you are willing to buy the stock. Personally, I prefer to just use limit order as that's the easiest. Let's try to buy one Apple stock. Eh? How come it says I'll be using margin to buy? Don't worry, the reason is very simple. To buy US stock, I need USD. Currently, I only have 2000 HD in my account, so I will need to convert some HD to USD. So head back out, tap on the Webull button, tap transfers, currency exchange. I will convert HD to USD, enter the amount, then exchange now. If I go back to assets and tap total cash, I can see that I have about 360 USD and 1005 HD. Okay, let's go back to the stock. Tap trade, choose your order type, limit price, then enter in quantity. For trading hours, you can set whether you also want to buy stocks during pre-market and after hours. Then for time in force, I'll just leave it as day. Tap buy, check everything is alright, then confirm. If you want to check your orders, you can tap on Webull button. Orders. Here, you can see that my order is waiting to be filled.
A few moments later.
Okay, the order has been filled. Congratulations! You are now a proud shareholder of Apple. You can go to the Weibo tab to find your stocks. Then, here's the Apple stock that I bought just now. So, that was how to buy stocks. For selling, you can tap on your stock, sell to close, then everything is exactly the same as just now. But it's just sell instead. Once you are done, tap sell, then confirm. Okay, let's say you have made tons of money and is ready to retire at the Sentosa Beach. Let me show you how to withdraw the money back to your bank account. But just take note that if you have just sold your stocks, you won't be able to withdraw the money immediately. That's because it will take 2 business days for the money to be settled. To withdraw, go to the Weibo tab, tap transfers, withdraw. Enter your bank account info. For SWIFT code and address, you can just search online. For example, this is DBS address and SWIFT code. For proof document, just screenshot your bank account statement and upload here, then submit. Enter the withdrawal amount to withdraw. The withdrawal will take around 1 to 2 business days, yeah? So anyway, that was a super quick tutorial on how to use Weibo. Hopefully, you find it useful. Like, share, and subscribe, as I'll be posting new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.